I tell you one thing about this referendum. I think 16-year-olds should be allowed to vote. I really do, because it's their future. And I think 70-year-olds shouldn't, because it's not theirs. I think if you're over 70, put your pencil away and shut the fuck up. You've made enough of a mess, right, in your lifetime. You know, you leave another turd on the doorstep of the future. You fucked up the economy, the environment, housing, education, pretty much everything. They've even ruined Sunday night telly, haven't they? On the few nights of the week I get to sit down and watch the telly, what have I got to watch? Country File, Call the Midwife, Mr. Selfridge. It's like being trapped in a nana's head. And this isn't a generation you should admire and respect. They didn't fight in a war. No, so fuck them. All they lived through is a couple of property booms.